she's running for office.
Come on, can you be that dumb and run for office?
To work for the State Department takes intelligence.
I know we can work this out just the way the diplomats do.
Efficiency.
I got a camel.
Leadership. Or a lot of luck. Goldie's become a diplomat.
This is a real natural high for me.
Protocol, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 21st at a theater near you.
This gift is for a friend of mine, so he won't feel alone at Christmas time.
Remember the true spirit of Christmas on Kodacolor VR Films. Kodak's sharpest, most dazzling color print films ever.
It's good beer, and it's better than any light I've tasted, and I've tasted quite a few light beers. Jenny Light, I have to remember that name, really. Oh, I like that beer. That's good stuff.
Chief, we've lost power on this scope.
Call an ET.
William Flores is an electronics technician, but don't look for him at your local repair shop. He's working in the Navy. Some of the best people in their fields are working in the Navy. Men and women who believe being the best means more when it's done for their country.
We got it.
Navy know-how. It's working for America.
He has taken a human form, but he has so much to learn about being human. Ah! 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 He thought he was an invited guest, but he wasn't. He has only 3 days to find his mother ship.
I love you.
3 days to live and learn if we let him. John Carpenter's Starman, the science fiction love story, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspapers.
I bet you did something today you feel pretty good about. Bet you did. So go get your Mars bar. Come on, you deserve the best. Can't you just taste that rich milk chocolate, creamy caramel, and snuggle deep inside soft nougat? Big, fresh, crunchy nuts after nuts after nuts. This is what you deserve. You deserve every big, crunchy nut in a Mars bar. You did do something good today, didn't you?
Ponderosa. Why is a Ponderosa steak dinner like nothing else in town?
You can have anything you want at a Ponderosa restaurant.
I made it myself.
Only Ponderosa lets you make anything you want at the world's biggest best salad buffet at no extra charge. When you have any steak dinner you want, New York strip, sirloin tips, porterhouse, all at prices that will make you happy.
You can have anything you want at a Ponderosa restaurant.
It's draft beer to go anywhere. The Genesee Draft Ball. Sets up quick and easy. Delivers 55 servings of fresh draft beer. Next party, have a Genesee Draft Ball.
It's Walt's Hobby and Crafts for Central New York's finest selection of radio-controlled cars, bolts, planes, and accessories. 4300 West Genesee Street across from Fay's in Fairmount.
I'm A.J. Sarno, Postmaster Syracuse. If you haven't yet mailed your holiday greetings, please consider mailing now. And remember to use zip codes on all your cards and packages.
Sunday, an NFL doubleheader.
The Bills battle the Bengals, and the Steelers take on the Raiders.
Your team plays here Sunday.
For my angel, I sewed for days. Now I deserve a little praise. I thank me very much with Andy's Candies. For the program I created, I ought to be appreciated. So I thank me very much with Andy's Candies.
Andy's Creme de Menthe. You'll be amazed by just how much chocolatey mint taste we packed into that perfect little piece.
I thank me very much.
Andy's Candies, the perfect little thank me, wherever candy is sold.
Essence the magazine introduces Essence the television program. All new with regular features like Celebrity Spotlight, giving you insight into the people behind the glitter. Taking Care of Business, opening your eyes to new opportunities. Up Front with Felipe Luciano, covering today's important issues. And hosted by Susan Taylor, editor-in-chief.
Nothing else can get inside your world like Essence, the television program.
Sunday mornings at 8 on Channel 3.
Capture the true spirit of Christmas on Kodak's most versatile color print film, Kodacolor VR 200 film. Kodak, because time goes by.
happy holidays from all of us at Channel 3.
Now, the most widely read, talked about, and cherished masterpiece of a generation comes to the screen. Dino De Laurentiis presents Dune.
I leave two great houses if you need.
We will kill until no Harkonnen breathes ever keen air.
I will kill him!
Dune, rated PG-13. Now at select theaters, check newspapers for locations and showtimes.
The West has always been a place where a man went to prove himself. This spirit has been captured in Chaps, the cologne by Ralph Lauren. Chaps isn't just for men who ride horses. It's for men everywhere who are strong and proud, who are living their lives with a feeling of independence. Chaps, the cologne by Ralph Lauren, the spirit of the West that's everywhere today.
Hi, this is Dick Clark. You know, for years I've watched kids shake, rattle, and roll to the current hits, but today there's a different kind of shaking caused by Parkinson syndrome, a crippling illness which leaves its victims shaking so violently they can't even feed themselves. Parkinson's is a progressive illness. That's why our progress through your support is so important in combating it. Won't you send your contribution to the National Parkinson Foundation, Miami, Florida, 33136. Thank you.
George and Tom challenge each other Monday at 7 on The Jeffersons.
Wrong. You've got yourself a race.
Are you kidding? Neither one of you guys can run 26 miles.
Look, I won't have to. Whoever runs the farthest wins. And the shape he's in, I only got to run 10 yards.
Oh, yeah? Well, come on, Helen. I've got some training to do. Chicken legs.
Hippo hips.
Be there for The Jeffersons, Monday at 7 on Channel 3.
Nikon?
Yes.
Get in there and I'll get your picture.
Just push the button.
Announcing the Nikon One Touch.
Oh, is that the Nikon? Hmm? Let me.
A lightweight 35mm camera that anyone can use.
Just push.
Is that the new Nikon?
Just push.
Even if they've never picked one up before.
Just push.
The autofocus, auto flash, auto everything Nikon One Touch. Now everyone can take great pictures.
Say cheese!
Cheese!
Hey, I'm Johnny Dangerously. I'd love to tell you my whole life story,
Johnny,
but,
the chair's ready.
Coming. I admit it, I broke a few hearts. I broke a few jaws. And I made a few enemies. But I don't belong in here.
It's time, Johnny.
What you expect? Come on, it's a Christmas picture.
Michael Keaton, Joe Piscopo,
Danny DeVito,
Don DeLuise,
Johnny Dangerously. Rated PG-13.
Starts Friday, December 21st at a selected theater near you.
More than 20 years ago, Community General Hospital built Syracuse's first intensive care unit. At the time, it was considered state-of-the-art, but now it's no longer adequate for today's patient. That's why we're building this new intensive care unit at Community General Hospital, as well as a new medical surgical floor. Please help us by supporting our capital campaign to pay for this new construction. After all, any one of us, including you, might someday need these life-saving facilities.
Hi, I'm Roger Springfield. Sunday mornings on Channel 3, these lanes are alive with local bowlers striking it rich here on Syracuse Bowls. Join me along with Red Partners. We bring you the finest area bowlers competing for great prizes. Catch all the action as they bowl for the top honor of King of the Hill. So let's all be there this week for the excitement of Syracuse Bowls, Sunday mornings right here on Channel 3.
Hotel accommodations for most guests of Saturday Night Live were furnished by Berkshire Place and Omni Classic Hotel in exchange for this announcement. For reservations at Omni Hotels in the U.S. and Europe, call toll-free 800-228-2121.
NBC, let's all be there.
Hi, I'm Punky Brewster, and this is my pal, Brandon. We're orphans, but not for long. This is Henry, and we're going to adopt him. I got it all figured out.
You know, haven't even learned how to match your shoes yet.
I have two different feet. Why shouldn't I wear two different shoes? But Tansy's a big old pickle puss.
You washed my pipes?
It won't be easy, but I'll straighten him out.
Why me?
I like
him. You do?
I know. I must be nuts.
And this fall, you'll be crazy, too, over Punky Brewster, America's newest little sweetheart.
Yeah.